на першого помічника президента України здійснено замах.
The first aide to the president of Ukraine has been attacked. 12 shots fired, 3 of them hit the driver. This is the price of changes in the country. This is the price of reform.
Пора прокидатись. Чесно, Україна...
It's time to wake up. Quite frankly, Ukraine never slept. It's actually hard to do to the sound of explosions and gunfire heard in the occupied region of the Donbas for 8 years in a row. I spoke about this back in 2020, and I am reiterating the same now in 2021. Now it's already nearly 15,000 lives lost. All of us and the UN must regain faith in ourselves. The UN has been hearing all this criticism and accusations that it is not capable of delivering, and the worst of it is that the UN may have become another League of Nations. The UN is like a retired superhero who's long forgotten how great they once were. They feel that they are a burden, they are weak, they are infirmed like an old person who nobody needs, whose life has been wasted.